हेलो गाइस, यू आर वाचिंग मॉक सीटी फॉर मैथ्स। वी आर ऑन क्वेश्चन नंबर 38 एलपीवी। मैक्सिमम वैल्यू ऑफ जेड इक्वल टू 5x प्लस वाई सब्जेक्ट टू द कंस्ट्रेंट्स गिवन। 3x प्लस 2y लेस देन इक्वल टू 12, x माइनस वाई ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू 0, x प्लस वाई ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू 2, x ग्रेटर देन 0, y ग्रेटर देन 0, फर्स्ट क्वाड्रेंट। ऑप्शंस गिवन आर 20, 24.5, 14.4, 12.4। Correct option is supposed here, we'll check a y. We start plotting the diagram one by one, x and y axis to begin with. We have the first line 3x plus 2y equal to, how do I plot? When x is 0, y should be 6. When y is 0, x is nothing but 4. 3 and 12 cancel out. First line we plot. Second line was x minus y equal to 0, y equal to line passing through the slope as 1. The next line we have x plus y as 2. When x is 0, y should be 2. When y is 0, x is nothing but 2. The line is again a line of this fashion. Don't fail, the region is nothing but this. They have told her x and y both positive strictly first quadrant. Now we get, if you remember, the answer should be at one of the corners of the region. We have one corner here, second, third, and fourth. We'll check out which corner what vertices. This intersection is 1, 1. This should be 12 by 5, 12 by 5. This is 4, 0, this is 2, 0. We'll get the answer at every vertex. At the third vertex, 2, 0, we get the answer as 10. Second vertex, we get the answer as 20. Third vertex, we are 14.4, and the last vertex, we have got 6. If you remember, the question was maximized. The answer is that one, just the answer is highest. 10, 20, 14.46. The answer largest is 20. The answer must be B. If you check up, the answer was nothing but the first option, which was A. I hope this should be again clear to all. May the first question will be. Thanks a lot for watching. Thank you for watching. Shantanu.